And now, live in studio, cutting through your typical media nonsense and offering you a rational and unbiased perspective on current events and life in Tampa Bay, he's a successful entrepreneur, a real estate and finance expert, and goes to bat for you every day as your consumer advocate. Your host, Brandon Rhymes.
Yes, here we are again, another day committed to picking a fight with the mainstream media and providing you the timely truth centered around your real estate marketing, finance, financial plans, financial blueprints, and so much more. You're listening to the Consumer Quarterback Show, where our number one goals are to educate, enlighten, engage in an effort to help you win in any marketplace, no matter what you're facing.
The only thing I'm addicted to right now is winning.
Now, I want you to pull out your smartphone, save our consumer advocate hotline number in your phone. It's 813-917-1894.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
813-917-1894. And we want you to bookmark our website, consumerqb.com. That's our website, blog site, a plethora of information available for you at consumerqb.com. You can watch our live stream, our television show version of live stream. It's on WeBeam TV as well as on our website. Just click on the live stream link. You can see links to all of our 80-plus show partners at consumerqb.com/expert contributors, as well as more information about our real estate brokerage, Platinum MVP Realty. And we don't care if you're climbing a corporate ladder or if you throw a ladder in your truck on the way to work. This show's for you. We want to help you win. All-star lineup. We've got Michael Lysenko. He's a safe money coach, fiduciary, financial advisor calling in, as well as Sarah Shirelli as well with Artful Conception is going to be calling in. But in studio, we've got Deborah Schreiber representing Signal Outdoor Advertising. What say you, Deb?
Well, hi. Good afternoon. If I can get my headset together. Sorry about that. Good to see you again. Going to talk today about our mini billboards in Hillsborough and Pinellas counties and talk about 2017 in terms of advertising and getting your campaign ready for the new year. We are almost booked for both counties right now from now until the year end. So we're looking to sell into first and second quarter right now.
Very cool.
If you're looking for a great location to promote your business or your services, Signal Outdoor Advertising. We're a great way, economical way.
That's right.
To help you promote your business.
Update your message, change your marketing message this time of year. Great time to start thinking about that.
Absolutely.
This segment brought to you by Michael Vogt, Back In Health Massage, helping people with neck, back, shoulder, hip, and leg pain feel better. Big shout out to my friend, my massage therapist, Michael Vogt, Back In Health Massage, and he's located on Del Mabry and Gunn Highway there. Great location, top 10 massage services in Tampa Bay, as voted by the readers of the Tampa Bay Business Journal, as well as the Maids Cleaning Service. They do a great job cleaning our real estate properties. Big shout out to the Maids Cleaning Service. They are referred for a reason. They have 100% satisfaction guarantee, 24-hour, 100% satisfaction guaranteed by the Maids Cleaning Service. So let's go to the phones. We got Michael Lysenko on the phones here today, financial advisor extraordinaire, fiduciary, which is a big difference from most other so-called wealth advisors out there. So, hey, Michael, can you hear me?
Hey, Brandon, I can. How are you today?
Awesome, awesome. Doing great, my friend. And what's new in your world, man? We got the Trump effect happening, with the new election, with the new president-elect, a lot of things happening in the stock market. So what say you?
Yeah, it's a wild ride right now. A lot of changeover, a lot of uncertainty. Market, everybody thought was going to go down. It actually has gone up, and then it's kind of leveled off the last couple days. A couple other things are in the news. Interest rate hike set for December 14th. That can have an effect on the market. It's having an effect on gold right now. So, you just never know. So, just to kind of tread lightly and a word of caution, buyer beware, what you get into. Markets at all-time highs again. So we're just advocates for looking at other alternatives that you can do in addition to maybe hedge or protect some of your money, especially since we've had a really nice ride the last several years. And really just to develop a strategy for future income, protecting your money against market volatility and taxes.
That's right. Yeah, we talk a lot about that. You know, market volatility is going to be there. You know, you're going to have the tax deferment and some different assets that you can utilize with Michael Lysenko. I think the big point as well is that Michael is a fiduciary, you know, and it's really a strong point of, you know, him working for you and not some institution. So, yeah, Michael, what else do you say about that?
Yeah, I think that's just really important because, first of all, fiduciaries can be very objective. We take a look at what the client is interested in doing. We talk about some different options that maybe they hadn't thought about or some possibilities based upon where they are in life and where they want to go. And then we go to work. We take a look at all the different options and products that are out there on the market. We come back with some solid solutions that, you know, they either pull the trigger or not, but at least you're better aware of what's available and what you can do.
Yeah, you know, and I think it's also important this time of year, you know, this the season, we've got the visits from Santa Claus and all that good stuff happening, but it's also that time of year, this time of year, to get a review. You know, how do you really know what's in your retirement plan? Do you really know what the cost are associated? A lot of people say, yeah, I'm paying 1%, but there's a lot of different fees that are associated, and that's where, you know, Michael Lysenko, he's our safe money coach, he's a fiduciary. I'd love for you to at least reach out and get a review. All you have to do is call or text our hotline at 813-917-1894. No strings attached, no drip campaign, email marketing. All it is we're just looking out for you. We're Tampa Bay's number one consumer advocate here, and we want to have you reach out to Michael Lysenko and get a review. And Michael, what happens in these reviews whenever you sit down with someone? Are you finding people paying higher costs than they thought they might have?
Yeah, it's pretty interesting. A lot of the costs are buried inside of traditional savings and retirement plans, and it's interesting just to kind of open up people's eyes as to what they're actually paying and being charged for some of the things that they're doing, the effects of market volatility on their accounts, the effect of taxes either now or in the future on their accounts. So there's a lot of fees and expenses in some of these traditional plans that we don't even think about, maybe not even aware of. And my philosophy has always been, you know, it's my advice to give. It's their decision to make. All I can do is discuss and show various scenarios. And if you see something you like, take advantage of it. If not, at least you're better prepared and better informed in doing the things that you're currently doing. We don't sell. We're not a high pressure. All it's just about information and then taking action on it. You know, you got to, like, I love what you said earlier, you got to engage. It's great to get information. It's great to get the knowledge. But if you don't engage and take action, we find that people are in the same boat 5 years from now as they are today, when in reality they could have done something completely different.
Yeah, that's right. And it's so easy to get started. You start with something small. You take advantage of what Albert Einstein calls is the one of the eighth wonders of the world. One of the greatest inventions in the world is compounding interest and compounding retirement savings plans. So, you know, worst case scenario, you get a review and it's going to confirm that, hey, you've got a great plan. Your advisor's doing a great job. That's best case scenario. Worst case scenario is, hey, you find out you're being somewhat suckered and you're paying higher costs than you could pay. You're throwing away thousands of dollars of your hard-earned dollar every year by, you know, padding some non-fiduciary type advisors' pockets and where he's selling you these certain types of investment vehicles. Mutual funds are one of the most primarily identified in Tony Robbins' book, Money Master the Game. But so, Michael, yeah, it's something that we just want to have the listeners reach out. That way they can engage you. ConsumerQB.com. Submit the form. It's an email that comes through, ConsumerQB.com. And, of course, the hotline. You know the hotline by now. It's 917-1894. So, yeah, what else are you seeing out there, Michael?
Just really quick, you brought up a great point. We're doing a lot of year-end planning, kicking off 2017. I know it's kind of weird to think it's only the beginning of November, the middle of November, I guess. But end of the year is right around the corner. People are starting to plan for 2017, making some decisions. And whether you're looking for something to protect some of your big money, the money you put away and accumulated over the years, or you're looking for a plan to put $200-$300 a month away, we have different programs that will pretty much fit everybody.
Yeah, I'm looking at these TVs that we have. Trump's win marks the first time since 2004 that the stock market rose the day after the election. You know, it's interesting how, you know, depending on which side of the aisle you're sitting on. And of course, with us here, we're strictly independents. We're right down the middle. We're not either side. But, you know, it's just interesting to see the effects of, President Trump, elect Trump coming in and how it's going to affect the markets.
Sure. And the one thing that I think that this showed everybody is how little control we have over the stock market. Because the night of the election, the market, the futures were down 800 points, and it actually went up 300 points the following day. So we have absolutely no control over the markets. We, you put our money in, and it kind of does its own thing. So if you want to get a little bit more control or some of the control back, give us a call. We'd love to sit down and show you some different ways of being able to do that.
All right, Michael Lysenko, our Safe Money Coach, fiduciary, financial advisor, Michael Lysenko, the best in the business. Appreciate you calling in, Michael.
Thanks, Brandon. You're welcome. Have a wonderful day.
All righty, you too. All right. So stay with us. Don't touch that dial. You're listening to the Consumer Quarterback Show. When we come back, we're going to talk marketing with Deb Schreiber, Signal Outdoor Advertising, and more from our experts in studio here. So Consumer Quarterback Show, consumerqb.com.
This is Warwick Dunn, and you're listening to the Real Estate Quarterback Show, hosted by my man, Brandon Rimes.
Enjoy tranquil seclusion in an eco-lover's paradise. Paddling through the mangroves where the only sounds you'll hear are the sounds of nature. Because you deserve to relax on vacation, visit Pasco County, Florida.
Thanks for sticking with us. I'm your host, Brandon Rimes, owner of Platinum MVP Realty and a top listing agent here in Tampa Bay, helping our sellers profit more on the sale of their real estate properties. And we're back here in studio live from iHeartRadio, beautiful South Tampa. If you haven't done so already, we'd love for you to check out our new book on Amazon, Become the MVP in Your Industry by Surfing the Radio Waves. We're going to help you become a celebrity in your marketplace, harness the power of the media, and kind of showing you some of the cool tools and tricks that we've used to really 10X our business using a Grant Cardone acronym there. And we're back here in studio. We've got a couple of hot listings I want to let you know about. Brand new property here, 329 37th Avenue Northeast. It's in the Coffee Pot Bayou District in St. Petersburg. Three bedroom, one bath property. It's a quaint, quaint, beautiful little property here. Nice fenced in backyard. A lot of cool extras with this property. $242,000. And it's a great buying opportunity, as well as a waterfront property on Treasure Island. This is on Causeway Boulevard, 8156 Causeway Boulevard South in St. Petersburg. This is a great buying opportunity. Three-bedroom, two-bath property with wide canal views of Boca Ciega Bay. If you're a boater, you've got a boat dock right there. You've got direct bay access. And the owners are motivated at $640,000 and over 3,000 total square feet here with this beautiful property in lovely Tampa Bay. Sun is shining, the weather is sweet. All right, this segment is brought to you by Hula Bay. It's the official restaurant partner of the Consumer Quarterback Show. Big shout out to Mike Finnegan and his team down at Hula Bay. They do a great job with awesome menu. They've got sushi on the menu. They've got Duke's Surfer Bar down there as well. Cool hangout spot on the weekends. Beautiful waterfront ambiance down there with Hula Bay, which is the official restaurant partner of the Consumer Quarterback Show. Go say hello to Mike Finnegan. Let him know the quarterback sent you for a free water with lemon. He's going to take care of you down there. And we always have a fun time down there as well after the show. Sometimes you'll see us down there hanging out. And we really enjoy that relationship, as well as Smart Move Moving and Storage, the official moving partner of the Consumer Quarterback Show and Platinum MVP Realty. So we're back here in studio live from iHeartRadio, and let's go ahead and talk some business. Let's talk marketing with Deborah Schreiber, Signal Outdoor Advertising. So thanks for coming back in.
Thanks for having me. I always enjoy coming in here and chatting with you about marketing, giving you some marketing tips. Talking about our market here in Tampa Bay, which is really hot right now, as you know. We are almost fully booked in the Pinellas County area in terms of our transit shelter advertising, and that's what it's out-of-home advertising. We have the mini billboards that are strategically located throughout Tampa Bay in your stereotypical Tampa Bay traffic. So it's a great opportunity for businesses, small and large, to brand their company and send a message to commuters that are in Tampa Bay.
Yeah.
We do have a special promotion that we're running from now to the end of the year for a business that wants to try out our product. It has to be 25 locations, but we're doing free production on all those 25 locations. So if any of you listeners out there are interested, you know, please reach out to me, because it's a real, we've never done this before in the history of being in Tampa Bay. So it's a great opportunity to try. It's also a great opportunity for you to jumpstart your campaign for 2017.
Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. It allows businesses to purchase geo-targeted areas. So,
absolutely.
For example, if you're making a ride on Hillsborough Avenue, boom, there's our office right on West Hillsborough Avenue. Things of that nature.
Exactly. We like to do directionals. We just did one for Smashburger in Clearwater. They just opened up. No one's ever heard of them. But with our directionals, with the arrows and telling people they're 2 miles down the road, it was perfect for their soft opening.
Yeah.
So they were totally booked. So we like to do those. That's easy because people from day one start coming in your door. But we also like to be strategic and put companies and businesses in other areas throughout Tampa Bay and sort of sporadically put them in, like, say, for instance, the beach area if you're a resort, or the biggest area that's blowing up right now is the Brandon area.
Yeah.
So we like to be strategic and set it up so that it looks like your company or your business is everywhere.
Yeah.
So it's a great opportunity. And
that's
it's
awesome.
Very economical.
If you just joined us, you're listening to the Consumer Quarterback Show. I'm your host, Brandon Ryan. We're talking with Deborah Schreiber here, Signal Outdoor Advertising. And, you know, at this time of year, it's really a time to start having an overall comprehensive approach to both your personal and business. You know, it's a good time to start thinking about reaching out to Brace Accounting, the official accounting partner of the Quarterback Show. Brace Accounting, Tom Oleski and Ronald Brace over there, longtime accountants in the marketplace. But it's a good time to start thinking about your structure, thinking about your business structures, thinking about your marketing plan, absolutely, revisiting what's worked and what's not worked. You know, the Pareto's principle, 80-20. So you've got 20% of your marketing. If you can focus on that 20% that's actually working, right, and eliminate the other 80% that's not working, then that's something you want to look at doing. So Deb Schreiber, Signal Outdoor Advertising, she can help you do that.
Absolutely, absolutely. So what we like to do is to tell people, hey, we're not telling you or suggesting that you give up your online marketing. Let's augment what you're currently doing, like you said, what is working, and augment it with our static marketing. So if you have a business that's in Tampa Bay and you want to hyper target a local area like South Tampa, mm-hmm, then we're going to try to strategically place you in those locations that are available there.
Right. Yeah, it's awesome. You know, I think about a home builder that wants to focus in a certain area, or a new home builder that maybe built some condominiums on the beach. You know, it gives them that opportunity to have that local targeted, right, you know, message, you know, right, and also an opportunity to update the message as well, where sure, seasonally appropriate advice.
We're getting ready to do that with Doctors Express. So Doctors Express has just changed their name, so we will be doing a rebranding for them. So that's really important. I just saw a new development off of West Shore on my way here. Wrote the name of that developer down because that's such a great opportunity for us, and we can help them grow. We work with Beach and Bay Realty in Madeira Beach,
yep,
trying to sell their yacht slips. They sold out for the next 2 years. So it obviously worked. We did, talk about directional, we did both sides of the transit shelter.
Yeah.
So that worked very effectively for
that's
them.
That's awesome. That's awesome. We've got Sarah Shirelli on the hotline. Let's go ahead and get a couple minutes in here with Sarah. We'll probably have to carry her over to break. But, Sarah Shirelli's calling in. We're going to hear more from Deb Schreiber here as well. But we've got the call in on the hotline. Sarah Shirelli, Artful Conceptions. Hey, Sarah, you there?
I'm here. How are you, Brandon?
All right. Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, things are good. Things are great. We got Deborah in studio as well. Say hi to Deb.
Hi, Deb.
Hey,
how
Sarah.
Are you?
I'm well. How you doing, Sarah? Good to hear from you.
Good.
Awesome. So what's new in your world? Artful Conceptions, interior design specialist extraordinaire out there.
Oh, gosh. So there's lots and lots going on. I just got back from California, from Orange County. But I want to talk today about designing for the holidays.
Okay.
You know, we want to kind of give that little like refresher, like what do we do? How can we do some quick perk ups for the holidays for company coming and all of that? Like, you know, my husband always says, he goes, you know, it's holiday times and they're going to be judging. You know, you've got those in-laws coming over. How are we going to make sure that everything's all perked up and ready to go for the holidays?
Oh. Yeah, absolutely. You know, the holidays are a fun time of year, and it's a time also, you know, we're kind of thinking overall with the show. We were talking about reaching out to Brace Accounting, kind of redoing your financial plan. You think about, you know, your marketing message, updating your marketing message with Deb Schreiber here. And so now Sarah's talking about maybe updating some of your interior design either at your home or office.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. So, you know, great ways to do that is, you know, it's always great to have a great fresh paint of coat, you know, coat of paint going on, you know, perk it up, give it some new, you know, some nice highlights or touches to it. And when it comes to decorating for the holidays, you know, little touches will go far. So changing out, getting some throw pillows that bring in some holiday cheer feeling going on there, different accessory combinations that we can do on tables, on your, you know, on your cocktail tables, on your dining rooms. I love, those are things that I love to kind of change out a little bit just to give a holiday spirit to go through. And if you do really good quality silk arrangements and that kind of a thing, you can buy it once and put it away when it's not the holiday time and change them out and around. And a lot of my clients will do, we actually have a couple different seasons that we'll do. We'll change out everything from hand towels to floral arrangements to pillows to throws, all that kind of a thing. You do them for each season so that you can have that great feel and throw, and then you don't ever get tired of them because they're little touches that you're changing that you're adding big, huge wows. Because if you've done what we've been talking about, which is keeping your main big pieces in the more neutral family, you're able to kind of go with that and go with the flow and give a whole new breath to everything in a new season.
Perfect. Hey, Sarah, are you going to hang on to us after the break? Can you come back with us?
Absolutely.
Okay, cool.
So I'll hang on.
More from Sarah Shirelli, Artful Conceptions Interior Design, as well as Deb Schreiber, Signal Outdoor Advertising. And we've got an interesting article here. Tampa Metro gets a report card on its small business climate. Interesting article from the Tampa Bay Business Journal. So stay with us. Don't touch that dial. You're listening to the Consumer Quarterback Show, consumerqb.com.
Everyone's story is different, so why be limited to just one or two options? With Norcom's Norflex Home Loan, you're given the flexibility to tell your story. Pick your terms from 8 to 30 years, all while maintaining a low, fixed mortgage rate. You can pay off your loan more quickly or choose a term based on your budget and timeline. Whatever you do with the Norflex Home Loan, make it part of your financial plan. Norflex. Short term, long term, your terms. Apply online at norcommortgage.com.
Welcome back. Thanks for sticking with us. I'm your host, Brandon Rimes, published author, professional speaker. I'd love to speak to your group and help motivate and excite and do a goal-setting workshop for any group, organization, club. We'd love to do that. It's my way of giving back, taking some of the specialized knowledge I've learned from Tony Robbins, Chet Holmes, a lot of the great speakers and folks that I've read up on and studied under as well. Went to Tony Robbins' Business Mastery course all the way in Namali, Fiji. And really excited about, you know, helping others with that, paying it forward in a respect. And we're back here in studio live from iHeartRadio, beautiful South Tampa, Florida here. And we got a couple of hot listings I want to let you know about. We've got a property here in East County. It's 5722 Tanager Side Road in Lithia. This is in Parkside Village, and it's a four-bedroom, three-bath property, and it's in Fishhawk. It's there's no CDD fees or any high HOA fees. Four-bedroom, three-bath pool home with 3,200 square feet, completely remodeled, and the owner's asking $459,000 for it. Also have a property at Zero Point Seaside Drive in Crystal Beach. Great buying opportunity on the Ogden Bayou. Build your dream home here on this beautiful lot. A spectacular custom-built homes surrounding you with three-level waterfront homes, a picturesque view of St. Joseph Sound, mangroves, Florida wildlife setting from every balcony. So $299,000 for that vacant land. And also just listed a beautiful property on Lake Magdalene as well, right there in the northern part of Tampa. Beautiful waterfront property, over $500,000 listing. So that one's still not even on MLS yet. So stay tuned and let us know how we can help you as well as your consumer advocate. So 813-917-1894.
Welcome to my.
That's our hotline, 813-917-1894. Reach out and engage us. We want to help you win.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
All right, we have a little fun with our buttons there. But all right, so we're back here in studio. We got Sarah Shirelli on the phones, Artful Conceptions in studio. We got Deb Schreiber, Signal Outdoor Advertising. You have any questions maybe for Sarah this time of year?
Well, you know, when I think about the holidays, I love the ideas that you've given us, Sarah. But I always think about after the holidays and how I like to purge a lot of stuff because I've been given so many things for Christmas. And what do you recommend in terms of a great way to purge or a great, because we think about the new year, a fresh start, and some of us need to clean out our garages. What's the best way to do that?
So, yeah, we do a lot of that with our clients, especially come around the new year, because I usually tell people that, you know, for the holidays, and especially if you're, you know, if you're having people over, you're like upholstery and things that you want to do new, let them spill stuff on the old stuff, and then we'll bring in the new stuff.
I like that.
After the holiday party and after they've spilled wine all over the old ones. But it's the same kind of thing at the new year. You know, we want to do some of that cleanup, some of that purging. So, you know, something that you've had for a long time that you're not using, we want to help you get that out of there. You know, make the piles of things that we love and we sit on all the time. And, you know, I always say furniture-wise, design-wise, you know, if you have a room in your house that you've made an office but you never go in there to use it as an office, it's time to redesign that. That is very expensive square footage within your house if you're not using it. Same thing goes if you have, you know, if you have a guest room but you never, you know, an extra one and you never have anybody over there, what better way could we do to redesign that so that you are using it and that square footage in your house, it becomes usable and not just really expensive storage space. Redoing closets, that's one of the things that we do a lot of times during the new year because people want a fresh start, and usually it's their closets that they start in. So once you get rid of all those clothes, those things that you're not going to wear, you haven't worn in a long time period, let us come in and help you really design that to be functional for you with the right kinds of drawers, shelving, pullouts, all that kind of a thing. Because the more that we can get you organized in that, and I know you guys have a great organizer who can actually help you make sure that you're putting it all away in a really organized way, we can give you this system to help you get that in there so that it can be all organized for you.
Yeah, and it's a great time of year to also think about being charitable. You know, this is the time of year, not only monetarily, but, you know, you've got a lot of leftovers, you know, I'm thinking about food there, but, you know, you have clothing that you haven't worn, you know, but you keep it because I might use it that one time. You never know, I might want to wear that extra, you know, pair of pants. This is a great time of year, you know, while we're on this note, is to, you know, purge your closets, clean them out, create three different bins. Sharon taught me, you know, how she does it with her business, her organization business, is to keep, donate, and throw away. You know, create Absolutely. Three bins mm-hmm. and just really just get it done.
Absolutely. That's great. I love that idea. I know that Signal does work with Ready for Life, and they have a store within their facility in St. Pete whereby you can bring in things and they just house it for you.
Yep.
And then when the need arises with one of their foster care kids, they can just go in and pick out whatever they need.
Yeah, that's great. Mm-hmm. That's great. If you just
Absolutely.
Joined us, Consumer Quarterback
we'll
Show.
We'll do a lot of that, too, when we have a client that's redesigning and redoing and we're getting rid of. We'll actually take their old furniture and donate it to many of the different organizations. We've done everything from, you know, the Springs to Mary Martha House and, you know, all the local places around to be able to give people, you know, that space. Because a lot of times there's people that, you know, they need furniture. And if you're getting rid of yours, we love to be able to take it over and donate it. And we don't charge for our clients when we're redoing and we're taking that furniture that we're donating. We don't charge them those trip charges and the delivery charge to go bring it over to a place that they're donating it to.
That's awesome.
Yeah, if you just joined us, we're talking with Sarah Shirelli on the phones here today. She's not in studio. She's calling in, but she's with Artful Conceptions, interior design specialist. She does a lot of work with Jason Avery and other home remodeling contractors out there. Great time of year to start thinking about some of those projects that you might want to do in the spring. As well as in studio, we've got Deborah Schreiber. We're going to talk more with her one-on-one here as well with Signal Outdoor Advertising. But I wanted to get some nuggets of advice, parting words of advice from Sarah Shirelli before we have to let her go here. So what else are you seeing out there, Sarah?
Oh, my gosh. I'm seeing some great things. I'm seeing lots of great, deep, rich colors that are going on. Whether it is deep mochas that are coming in our neutral colors, your taupes are no longer gray taupes. They're kind of all the grays kind of have a little brown undertone to them now that are all coming in. And, of course, our blues, navy blue, royal blue, super, super hot coming up right now. You're going to see that coming out in a lot of different designs over the next probably 6 months to a year. That's going to be your kind of color trends that we're going to in the design industry. You'll see it a lot in fabrics and furniture and paint colors, and lots of great accessories. And just because you have all your furnishings doesn't mean you can't update everything with some great accessory installs, change up some artwork, change up some last little minute finishing touches pieces, and it feels like you have a whole new room.
Yeah, talk a minute too about your relationships that you have with suppliers. I know you just went to North Carolina and you talked to some of the trend setting new styles coming out in furnishings and also, you know, some of the decor. But you have relationships where you can help homeowners and business owners save money when it comes to purchasing those items.
Right, exactly. Our clients save tremendously, you know, when they're working with us, because we're buying directly from the manufacturers. You know, when you go into a retail furniture store, you're probably paying on average a markup of 3 times the actual cost of the pieces. We don't do that for our clients. We work directly with them. They're buying at a massively discounted price when they work with us. They're obviously paying for design time, but, you know, they're paying for our knowledge to be able to put things together so that they're not making mistakes. It's not just a, hey, you sell, we need you to buy these pieces of furniture and we need you to buy these ones that are right here on our showroom floor because we bought like 2 containers of them. We buy and we do things very specifically just for our clients, specific for them. And so when we're doing that, we get to work with the best people in the industries. We're working with companies that have been around hundreds of years, and they're making everything here in the U.S. So we're not worrying or questioning what's in the product when it's coming over. A lot of companies from the imported products are, you know, you're not necessarily 100% sure what you're getting. There's a lot of contaminants in the process of what they use. And here in the U.S., we have put some pretty strict standards of what paints and lacquers and veneers and products that we're allowed to use. So we try and keep everything made right here in the U.S.
Very cool. Sarah Shirelli, the best in the business, Artful Conceptions and interior design expert contributor on the Quarterback Show. Thanks for calling in, Sarah.
Awesome. Thanks for having me, Brandon. Good to talk to you, Deborah.
Right,
everybody have a great evening.
Bye now. Happy holiday.
Bye-bye. You too. Happy holiday.
Bye.
All right. So we're coming up against our next break. We're going to talk about Tampa Metro gets a report card on its business climate. Some interesting content there. Where does Tampa rank in terms of metros, metropolitan areas, as well as more from Deborah Shriver. We're going to talk to you about some consumer tips, things to do, things to avoid as a small business owner. And as our your number one consumer advocate, we want to remind you to engage us at our hotline at 813-917-1894. Any questions, comments, concerns that you may have about real estate, finance, credit, 7 or 8 different types of law that we cover. We got attorneys that can answer your questions. All you have to do is engage us. So Consumer Quarterback Show, consumerqb.com. Welcome back. Thanks for sticking with us. This segment is brought to you by Source One Solutions, the official security partner of the Consumer Quarterback Show. Big shout out to Robert Hessel and his team over at Source One Solutions. They utilize Honeywell technology for home automation and home security, and a longtime partner on the Quarterback Show, over 3 years now, I believe, with Robert Hessel and his team over at Source One Solutions. They do the AMLE Arena and a lot of other major commercial business. So reach out to Source One Solutions, Honeywell Technology, for any of your home automation and security needs. as well as Manny Polizzi with Electric Today. At Electric Today, they do electrical and air conditioning work in existing homes and businesses. For all of your electrical and air conditioning needs, call Electric Today. Service today without delay. And so we're back here in studio live from iHeartRadio. Beautiful South Tampa, Florida here. I'm your host, Brandon Rimes, and we're in studio with Deborah Schreiber. We're talking about a little bit of real estate. We're talking about marketing here. And I want to let you know about a lot that I have listed up in Hudson. It's a waterfront lot. If you're in the market to build, this is a great opportunity. It's in Gulf Shores, first edition, 14505 Birch Street in Hudson, vacant lot. And we also have a beautiful property in Oldsmar that's a commercial opportunity as well, 700 St. Petersburg Drive West in Oldsmar, just reduced down to $280,000, and it's a great opportunity. It's a commercial building on a quarter acre, and it's got some pretty high traffic count as well on St. Petersburg Drive West in Oldsmar. So if you're a business owner in that Oldsmar area, you know, why not take a look at renting, owning instead of renting? So it's an opportunity for you to leverage, you know, that hard-earned income that you have, building it up in an asset and being able to grow. So let's go ahead and talk about this story. Interesting story here. Tampa Metro gets a report card on its small business climate. An increasing number of small businesses in the Tampa Bay, St. Petersburg, Clearwater Metro have been able to remain in operation for 5 years, according to just released 2016 Kauffman Index of Main Street Entrepreneurship. So overall, Tampa ranks number 28 among 40 metropolitan areas on the 2016 index. Tampa was 22 among 40 metros on the 2015 report, but the numbers were recalculated this year to include new data showing business survival rankings, a spokeswoman said. Tampa would have ranked number 33 in the 2015. The nation as a whole, metros experienced higher rates of small business activity with a sharp uptick in business survival ratings in last year. So interesting. So Tampa ranked number 28. Not too bad.
That's great. That's great for us, too, because we work with the small businesses.
That's
and
right.
That's awesome news. I'm not surprised, though. I'm really not surprised. This area has just been blowing up like crazy. There's a lot of entrepreneurs here. There's a lot of big companies like Johnson & Johnson that just moved into town.
Yep.
So
Amazon, East County.
And Amazon, right, exactly. And I'm going to guess that that's the reason why the Brandon area, or one of the reasons why that area is blowing up so much.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
And we have a lot of transit shelters out there, and some of them are still available if you're interested.
How many total locations do you guys have for those mini billboards?
Wow. I believe we have over 2,000 sides.
Yep.
So
that's Hillsborough, Pinellas.
Right, exactly. So Hillsborough, we have more locations than Pinellas. Heart loves us.
Yeah, that's great.
So does PSTA. But it's just a great opportunity. And we use an independent company called TAB, which is the Transit Authority Bureau that tabulates, if you will, all the out-of-home advertising traffic. So that's our analytics. So they tabulate not just signals, but also the standard billboards, the digital billboards as well. So that's a good way for you to determine where you want to be, too, because
right.
you want to be in an area that's going to get a high traffic count.
Yeah, you're looking at traffic count.
Mm-hmm.
You're looking at sprawling, urban sprawl, the demographics, you know, like Wesley Chapel. Pasco County is one of the top 10 in the nation in terms of growth.
Exactly.
A study that I saw. And so, yeah, you know, with Tampa ranking number 28, I'm just curious on why it's not higher. You know, it's interesting with this story. It talked about, you know, how we slipped a little bit from 33 of 2015. Or number 22, actually, in 2015 down to 28. So,
yeah.
You know, it's interesting with all the, infrastructure investment, the growth that we've been seeing. But, you know, we do know it's a great place to live, work, and play. I think when you
Absolutely.
Factor in the absence of a state income tax that we have here in Tampa
right.
Bay, you know, the affordability for homes, you know,
right.
you compare the affordability to places in California or New York, it's not even comparable, you know, in other places as well. But then you add into the fact that you have the awesome lifestyle of the boating and the wildlife and being able to do things here in Tampa
the
Bay.
The beautiful beaches.
That's right.
Let's we forget that.
That's right. Absolutely. So we're real excited about the growth here, and a lot of good things happening around the show, around mm-hmm. you know, our partnerships. We're growing partnerships as well. I've got a new hotel partner that we're looking at finalizing a deal with. I love Hotel Zamora over there on St. Petersburg Beach,
okay.
very close to the Don over there.
How does one find out who your partners are?
Expert Contributors tab right on the website, consumerqb.com. Click on the Expert Contributors tab. Those are all of the finest folks in all of Tampa Bay and the Gulf Coast region, business owners, you know, that we brought on, we vetted, and they are the best at what they do. And so it's a wide variety of partners that we have on there.
Absolutely, because I'd like to contact some for my own personal use, so that would be nice.
Yeah.
And obviously, Sarah Shirelli, when you want to decorate your home for the holidays, is a great contact.
That's right. Yeah. We try to be that turnkey solution. You know, we always kind of say, you know, think of the show as the hub of your financial and business wheel. You know, and each spoke extending out represents another one of our preferred partners, our expert contributors that can help. We've got 7 or 8 different types of attorneys specializing in different types of law. So we've got, you know, family law, criminal defense, immigration, intellectual property law that we have, IRS debt solutions, bankruptcy, loan modification, short sales. So we're that turnkey solution. So that's what's really cool that differentiates us from a lot of the other shows, and as well as myself from a lot of the other hosts that you see on these mainstream medias. They're just regurgitating what you're reading on Fox or MSNBC and CNN. You know, the constant negative news network is.
And from what I understand, a lot of it is untrue.
Right. Yeah.
So, absolutely. And this is information that you can actually put to use. I just want to know when you're going to put together the next trip to Fiji to see Tony Robbins.
Yeah.
I think you should work on that to get a group together.
You know, he's got a business mastery group coming up in January. I think it's back in West Palm Beach.
Oh, well, there you go.
That's an awesome event to go to.
I think we should do it.
I think you should
have a show from there.
Yeah, there we go. We do a live show on location.
There you go. I think that's a great idea.
That'd be a lot of fun.
He would love that.
Yeah. Personal development. We're planning some live events. You know, we're talking with Grant Cardone about doing a big event next year as well.
I love him.
And you know, maybe reconnecting with Warwick Dunn and doing something on real estate. You know, how to help people. Gary had some great ideas about putting together our foundation with helping. You know, in the real estate sector and a lot of cool things there.
I love that idea. And, you know, I'm involved with Ready for Life. So if
Tell
you can help
that.
Us. Well, Ready for Life is a great program, and they're out of St. Pete. And I was introduced to them through the Junior League, and they just stole my heart. And so what they do is they help children who are transitioning in the foster care system. So these kids have been in the system for their entire childhood, and they're aging out of the system, and Ready for Life helps them make that transition, whether it be help them complete or finish their GED, or help them get into a college if they already have their high school education, help them find a place to live and integrate them. Yes, and integrate them into society. So it's just a great program. I love it. I am a mentor to one of their children. So I say children because a lot of them still are, and it's they didn't have the opportunities that we had.
Yeah, you know, let's face it. You know, a lot of times you're still a child up into your mid-20s in some cases. I mean, especially these days, you know, with some of the kids having trouble letting go of mom, you know what, and then so, you know, especially with you know what we're seeing, and so these kids that are underprivileged and they don't have. You know, that's where, you know, we really feel a strong moral obligation to give back and help out.
Oh, absolutely. And I think the idea is to help them not to be a statistic, because typically they do end up incarcerated or other things that aren't, I'd rather not talk about.
Yeah, exactly. Negative cycle.
Yeah. So it's just a great program. I love helping them out. Going there tonight we'll be hosting a birthday party for these kids who have never had a birthday cake.
Oh, wow.
So they're celebrating their 18th birthday, and they each get to take a cake home.
So how can listeners engage, and how can they help you there?
Well, you know, it doesn't necessarily have to be Ready for Life that you get involved with, but I think that getting involved in any type of charity, it just makes you feel better about, you know, your life and your accomplishments, and it helps you just to step outside yourself and, you know, when you're on that self-pity train and thinking, oh, wow, you know, I haven't done what I needed to do. Well, get involved.
That's right.
Get involved with any charity. But I choose children's charities just because they're near and dear to my heart.
Yeah.
And, you know, that's always been the thing that I've done. And this charity, I feel like they picked me. I mean, I did a tour one night, yep. and they just stole my heart.
Oh, yeah. It's, you know, have an attitude of gratitude. It's impossible to feel depression or anxiety if you're constantly thinking about gratitude, what you're grateful for, mm-hmm. and helping others in that as well. So please go out there and consider committing a random act of kindness, something as simple as boxing up leftover food that you may have. Take it out and on your commute to and from work and handing that over to someone less fortunate. So thanks so much for tuning in. We really appreciate you. And you're listening to the Consumer Quarterback Show. ConsumerQB.com.
This is Warwick Dunn, and you're listening to the Real Estate Quarterback Show hosted by my man, Brandon Rhymes.